versus Stellina.
You know, that's fine. Like, I just, I know I'm not gonna run out of resources. So it's just like, what am I scared of? I got 12 wins. Oh, I got 12 wins against... The last game was against a paladin. And I had two Diligent Note-Takers and Book of the Dead in hand. He had Disc of Legends and Dragon Affinity. I'm actually I was playing in a sub smash tournament for Moon Moon, and or no, that was an artifact tournament. It was an artifact tournament. And, it was the finals. And the winner got $2,400. But I was like, I was trying to plead with the other person to split it. Because second place got nothing. And then I was like, can we, like, I was willing to split it however he wanted. I wanted to split it, like, $2,400, at least. But, he wanted to, like, go all in and do, just 100% zero, and I was like, he agreed to 200, and then 2200, and I crushed him 3-0. So it was a little surprising.
What makes something?
How, like, I was the one that wanted to split with them, but. Because there's no way Moon Moon would have been okay with us splitting a prize at all. He is very all or nothing on the, because he likes that extra thrill you get when you win first, and you would have gotten nothing if you lost. Visceral excitement you get to experience. How can, there's like no way he can do all this damage at once. If I can freeze his face, I should do it though. I should have done that before attacking, or peeing in space, in case I got frostbolt. I mean, I lost to an Outlander, but basically, the hero power isn't as big a perk. I don't think you should be playing Outlander, because you basically just play a minion based. Like, I think with double time, you can still do it with this deck. With this hero power. That's true. Arcane Missiles would be decent with Embercaster. We can keep that in mind. I think spell damage is nice. Like, I like Crystal Gem, but spell damage has to... Like, we've got the Cram Session. We got a second Cram Session, potentially. Yeah, I mean, we literally put all three of these cards in our deck. We would put in Primordial Glyph. It was an option. So we can consider this bucket as well. I just think Cram Session is, it's 2-mana draw 2. So I kind of want all the Cram Sessions we can get. This is really good. Alright, Bio. Thanks for stopping by. Glad you enjoyed. And how are you doing, LCS?
There is magic you do not know. Please, your humble plans cannot compare with me.
Oh, you're in C'Thun with this hero power? I wasn't sure, like, you never play C'Thun, so I wasn't sure how good it was.
The light protects me.
Jesus, there's no way to stop him.
Job's done.
I just did next turn.
Someday I'll be just like you.
If I don't ping this, he gets that trade. Leave him with the 2 and the 3, and we can kill some of this stuff.
You fight me, you get burned. Turn it up.
Okay, that's what we wanted basically from that. I don't know if it's enough to survive, but it was the best missiles we could have got. Arbor up, then we lose. Probably lose here too. Yeah, Druid might be tier 1 now. It's really hard to beat in these early games.
True mastery takes dedication.
I mean, this is nice, but now I... Well, he has to hero power this now. Arbor up and Savage War kill us. So like. Wait, I miscalculated, right? No, I didn't. Wait, didn't he have lethal already? Oh no, he top decked that. He top decked it, okay. Oh, is it only Rogue that can draft Frostmourne? I knew, or get Frostmourne in buckets. I've seen it in buckets. I didn't think it was only a Rogue thing. But I guess that makes sense.
Magic you do not know.
Please, your humble plans cannot compare with me.
Maybe I keep Ross, because like it'll give me one like power turn. He watches the stream. Like he wasn't watching in that moment. That was all he said. And that he enjoys. I just typically don't like to think about that stuff while streaming. So I kind of ignore. Getting a bunch of those would be good. This heals me for 2 health.
Elune, guide my lance.
probably need to take that down. What can he err? Yeah, I can't let him herber up or anything. Got Pow. That would be bad for us.
Oh, it says explode.
Please no Pow. 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 Okay, well that's not Pow. Oh, I didn't choose the prediction outcome, did I? Wow, you guys barely bet anything.
True mastery takes dedication.
Are they actually gonna kill it?
Drink up, my children.
Impressive. What are you talking about, broken sword? Oh, not Arbor up. No, 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 no. Oh. Let's see. Do I just lose here? Do I have a way to deal with this? I don't have any AoE spells. I think we're dead.
Safety third.
I mean, I literally could have drawn most of my deck. So he needs Power of the Wild now. he has it over here, I'll be sad. Jiren might be tier 1. It's really tough to deal with. I'm actually not a fan of this deck, though.
Some run, some wilt.
One off. Henchman, right? Yeah. Probably just the cycle. We really want to get Khadgars on this second. Khadgars are double time. Khadgars might even be better. Now let's start a prediction for 4 wins. Oh yes, thank you very much. I'm sorry, I was distracted. Thank you very much, Broken Sword, for the 2 months. Very appreciated.
Mozaki versus Slate.
I didn't realize you were interested in research.
I just love a good duel.
Thanks everyone who came back after the power went out. It's always annoying or frustrating having to. Thank you so much, LCS, for gifting out 3 subs to the community. Congrats, Lilac Blossom, for Colum, and Iguchu. Thank you so much.
Such big teeth I have.
You don't pick the ones.
Better to eat you.
I want to be able to coin that out. And
a miracle.
Thank you so much, Hey Vizsla, for the 2 months of Prime as well. America love. Yeah, actually started a hype train. You don't see those too much around here, because you need 3 separate people. Like, there are individuals that do enough to set off a hype train, but... Thank you, everyone, for the support. It's hard for me to show it, but I do really, really appreciate it. Okay, so I guess now instead of Jandis, I have to go Wrath. And Broken Sword going ham, making sending us to level 2, and then to level 4. Thank you so much, Broken Sword, for the 5 subs to Punk BZ. and it calls You Won't 98 Tofu Shop, and Matt watches Dreamers and also LCS for the 2,100 bits. You guys are... I want to only... I am very... I was going to say you guys... I was going to say an insult saying you guys are too nice, but you guys are just too nice.
And a level 4.
I was like, you guys are stupid. You guys shouldn't be giving me this much stuff.
Not my best day on the job.
But it is all incredibly appreciated. Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you LCS and Broken Sword. And Shivizla. All of you for the super support.
This document looks
I don't like the Phoenix very much. This is a little tricky. Okay, that's not awful.
You don't pick the walks.
Wake up! I got this.
Let's make magic.
Job's done.
The only dog. Well, so to be fair, I used my stimulus check for the stock. And thank you, Broken Sword, for gifting a sub over to UpJay. Congrats. Uh oh. We're losing some board presence here.
Okay, it will annoy me if we don't get this to level 5.
Yes. It is tuned down like as far as it can go. But yeah, thank you so much for the 1000 bits. And we are holy. And we get to level 5. I don't even know if I have a level. I do have a level 5, but that's fine. It's can't even think of the word. I mean, the minion we got was okay. You just don't want crap minions. And
wait, is there a level 6?
There can be a level 6, but I don't get level 6 because I made it so easy. I turned everything down to the minimum, so it's like super easy to level up. I should have saved something. It's fine. But yeah, thank you so much, LCS. You are insane. for the 6,100 bits today. Yeah. Crazy generosity. Thank you so much. And congrats on making some GameStop money. Yeah, I tried to get some in on... Well, so I'm helping, but I got 2 shares of GameStop at 400. So... I didn't do it right. To be clear. Well, I mean, I should still be able to get something from it, but... Didn't really do it optimally. Well, so it was really late, and I only have a I only have a Robinhood account. So I don't have direct access to buying and selling. I have to talk to my dad and ask him to do it because he has a Fidelity account. I want to cast the spell.
It's a hurry.
So it's a little annoying because I can't do stuff as in real time as I would like. So this could present an issue for us, chat. Hey, Last Sora, thank you so much for the tier 1 sub. You guys are amazing. Spells are fun. So let's trade so here. Fun. Trade here. Trade here. I don't know how many I summoned. Safety third! I can save that for a rainy day.
Me?
Okay, good, moving over. Thank you, Sora. But yeah, so I was trying to buy in at 270 or something, which still pretty late, but the squeeze hasn't happened. So it was not the worst thing in the world. But because there was a delay basically because Robinhood canceled my order. So hopefully Robinhood has to pay at least a few billion in fines. I don't like any of these, so I might have to go here, but man, that 10 mana sucks. But I mean, these are not good. 10 mana cards suck. Encounter Slow isn't awful in our deck. It's not good for us.
My inner conflict to manifest this way.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Well, so most of the attention is on GameStop. So, like, it's basically only people that can invest in both, or people that were too poor to invest in GameStop, that were doing AMC. From what I can tell. I'm not an expert. I'm well below expert. I am I might be one step below novice. But only one step below novice. We really need Khadgars. Our like, it's not that the spells are expensive, but in duels you can't do it. Our turns are too fair. We need to be way less fair. But I mean, were all those other stocks shorted for over 100% of the stocks that existed? I don't think they were. I'm not rich. Well, there's a difference between shorting stock and then shorting 140% of all of the stocks that exist in the world. Or a company.
I will break your body. You fight me, you get burned. Turn it up.
I still don't even understand why that's possible. Or how that's possible. Yeah, really good Yandus minions. Is it essential for the stock market to exist? It seems like not great stuff comes out of it. Three spells left.
Oh, it says explode.
I thank you for following the Mute Lurker. I really won't hear much from you, but I appreciate the follow. Glad you enjoy. Oh crap, I have 10 crap. I thought I was at... Crap, crap, crap. I wanted to damage him for one though so badly. He's aware that my hand has 4 devolving missiles in it, right? So let's kill you so that this stops.
Spells are fun. So I'm out.
Crap. Goggles is okay, I guess. The issue is Yogg, but...
Mozaki versus Lillian!
I will fight every teacher here if I have to. You look suspicious. I will write you up.
No. God. This. I'm gonna have to play it without even playing the 10 spells. Probably. Potentially. I'm actually not sure about that.
May I have this dance?
What once was cloudy shall become clear.
I've played one spell. This is actually super tricky. So I gotta do that. Okay. So I would want counterspell and ice barrier with this. A reborn unlocked potential is only when it's in your hand and deck. After that, it changes. It's so frustrating when you play Secret Passage with double time, and it's like you see a bunch of cards you want to play, and then they disappear.
Out of time.
Those are actually all the secrets I wanted. Crap, no counter spell. He has a coin anyway, so counterspell isn't the biggest thing. Maybe counterspell is the biggest thing. He could literally pyro me down to one, right? Wait, I messed up. 9. All right, no, that's exact, right? 9, 10, 11, 12. Safety third. I do like the cram sessions, but probably just take no more. We just have to not get...
Mozaki versus Omu!
There is magic you do not know.
Please, your humble plans cannot compare with me.
I think I will keep the Doomsayer, maybe. Because I was hoping for some cycle, though. Are you playing Shaman Mythical? Yeah, it's Overload Shaman. That was how I got my 12 wins earlier today. My 12th win was one of the dirtiest games ever. I had two note takers in hand, and with double time, I had a Book of the Dead.
of the essence.
A little dangerous from the harvest. I think he's actually better off just going face. And getting his hand ready. Because no matter what, I get massive initiative. Because if you harvest it, he needs a buff for these for it to be worth it to harvest it. It's in my Discord for sure. It's been posted on a few sites. It's nothing special. I play a very similar deck, but I made, I put an Embercaster instead of the dual class discover a dual class card, and I just put in Babbling Book instead. Just experimenting for now. The only reason I'm running Embercaster is because I had just played a double time Book of the Dead, and I was like, you know what would be really good with Embercaster? Zero mana Book of the Dead. So I am completely sold out going for that combo right now. Doomsayer's not in a starting deck. I had to pick it up.
You don't pick the wands.
Safety third!
Spells are fun. So
where is
fun.
All of my card draw? Okay, so our goal is to get that to the other side of our hand. What is Astral Portal? Oh my god. Yeah, no, it's a treasure. I know what he's talking about. It's 4 mana, summon a random legendary. It's a pretty terrible treasure, but with Blightbringer and Double Time, it actually is decent. Are you having success with Ace in the Hole? Like, people pick it. I don't see anyone do well with it. The floor is lava.
Picks you.
I think we're okay. I can literally... Actually, this needs to die. I don't have enough room in my deck to get any of these cards on the left side of my hand. I needed to copy the Arcane Missiles. Or win with my board right now. Need more card draw, yeah, because our...
What makes something real?
Well, I mean, I just want to get to the fireball. Fireball Ross ends it. Dude, our deck is so thin. And we didn't get the magic spell card. The Book of the Dead that I was hoping for.
Magic you do not know.
Please, your humble plans cannot compare with me.
Well, we learned that 4 copies of Cram Session when you have 2 copies of Cram Session in the next 10 cards is a bit much. Are you kidding me? I didn't play against this guy last game.
True mastery takes dedication.
Someday I'll be just like you. Guaranteed
The light protects me.
You don't pick the walks.
Thank you.
Okay. At least Shatter's not the end of the world. Okay. I think he's gonna give up chat. I can't finish him with Yaw, can I? I'll get him to one and play Yogg. You guys can't put that on me. That's him. That was all him. Dude, we're gonna run out of cards every game. Confirm sniper. I mean, we were actually giving him an out, though. A sniper would have stayed in the game.
Mozaki versus Fireheart. You can always withdraw from the competition, Professor.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Maybe I need to ditch these for card draw. I was just thinking it was okay to keep this because I can coin it on turn two.
Don't have much time.
Can't play it. Girl, that's annoying. Wow.
You don't pick the walks.
I want to cast the spell. You fight me, you get burned.
I can't, it doesn't work until next turn anyway. Lucky me, thanks for following, glad you enjoy.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, those revolves are really good for him. How is this thing still alive?
Did you graduate with honors?
What? You? No way you kill me here. Okay. You're just saying that because you're scared of it. Diligent note-taker, Book of the Dead kills me, but I don't see much else.
Could you repeat that?
True mastery takes dedication.
Did you graduate with honors?
Easy clap.
Calculated.
Thank you so much for the 1,000 bits, LCS. It was 1,000% calculated. Let's see, what do we want? I think I take mutating injection. I mean, it was his fault for all of the support, all of the subs. All of the bits.
Ozaki versus
And just remember, you hold and buy the disc. This way.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
Okay, that's a small problem. Band of bees. I'm at 9. That's one too many. Right. We have to win the cycle wars.
Why do you call?
They're not trapped. They're my friends.
Granted, his deck is like 8 cards bigger than mine. And getting any AoE is going to be difficult. Oh, that doesn't make a cost. Oh, shit.
I got this.
Yeah, I wasn't sure how that would work. Well, it makes it so I can ping them off, but that's all devolving does.
You are not the boss of me.
The issue is, like, our heavy cards came too early, so we have to cycle the Archmage Staff and went off that.
Hmm.
That's great, but yeah, we just cannot stop cycling. Good night, Zeralti. I have, like, the only way we win, I think, is Archmage Staff. I know, Playmaker works with Rocket Backpacks. You play Playmaker, and then... you play Playmaker, and then you get a 4-1 Playmaker along with it. And then your next Rush Minion, you summon two. So yeah, no, it absolutely works. It's questionable that that happens. But yeah, somehow it works literally on itself. And any of the minions you play. Oh, come on. Oh, this is incredibly bad.
Done.
You know, Band of Bees was just made super rare. Luckily, it appears he doesn't have a Penflinger in his deck. Well, it's not... Shatter, it can be played in this deck. Not often. But... it's a lot more likely to get played in this deck than most. Even Broom would be difficult, but he would survive.
Ugh, I'm out.
Hey, okay. We had so few cards left. We need some good treasures to finish the deck up. Like, because we can draw everything. Oh.
Weapon of all.
I enjoy that one.
That's not ideal. The prediction is going for 12 wins, so it's still going. Mario21GG, thanks for following. Glad you enjoy. So if that minion lives, we probably make it bigger. If it's... oh, but it doesn't look like it's gonna make it. Oh no! Oh, this is awful, chat. He, at least he had coin, but man, he double coined out Greedy Pickaxe. So he's, yeah, he's just two mana ahead of us now, every turn. Yeah, I know, I'm working on it, but there's a hand space issue I've got.
Let's make magic.
I was a 10 card, oh, but I added a card to my hand. I can get this out though. Oh, but it's gonna. Oh, that's fine, I guess. But what if I don't get offered Paladin?
Oh, Red Tide.
This boy's dead. Or is he gonna make room in his hand? Right, it doesn't make sense to make room in his hand. I should have killed that. I can still do it.
I got this.
The Mill Mage year. Well, I mean, we're at a pretty significant disadvantage with the double time. We can try, we do have plays against it because of the goggles, but like, our play is to just, like, ditch cards. By Park 02 or 0820, thanks for following. I do enjoy. Got 4 mana still. Yeah, like, we can't outvalue him. We just need to play stuff as fast as possible and overwhelm him. Because, yeah, he wins the value game every time. But one of his masks of C'Thun equal two of mine. Really? It hits everyone twice? Try and get two of these down next turn. So I played it first because the issue was if it's Spellbender, I wanted the Devolving for the Spellbender.
True mastery takes dedication.
But he can't attack us, so we have that on him.
They are bent to my command.
Well, we did it. What do you mean? We don't get to play Yogg because he's dead. That Yogg could get played. Okay. I'm not actually sure if he's favored in that matchup. That was a short queue time.
My inner conflict to manifest this way.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
I got Plaguebringer in double time, so it made a small difference. Shauna, thanks for following. Glad you enjoy.
Salutations.
You need more than just like bring your own overload shaman though, because you run out of value. Just because you can play all of your good cards, you can't do 40 damage to them at the time. He has no idea how much trouble the left side of our... No! That was close. The last shot. At least just buy some time. Man, that hurt. Two spells left. I don't know if I trigger Yogg though.
Okay.
Oh, I still have to play a spell, crap. Plague of Madness isn't in Yogg's pool of spells, by the way.
Forbidden rituals, you say?
An amusing mistake.
I was trying to do it a different way for too long. There we go. Coin pouch is okay for one mana. Alright, final boss. Here we go. We skipped these on YouTube.
Mozaki.
See, I told you, Broken Sword. I'm a prophet.
Spells be the greatest weapon of all.
I enjoy that one.
I think we just sit. Because, like, Yogg is just too terrifying to get. That's not ideal. Golradir, Dar, thanks for following. Glad you enjoy. If you got any questions, feel free to ask. Maybe I should have used the coin there. Hey Cam, hope you're doing well. Do I really host loud people that often?
Turn it up.
Cause I honestly just kind of randomly host.
You don't-
Don't pick the wands.
I got this.
Oh, it says explode.
Job's done.
True mastery takes dedication.
I thought about tripling with that. And cards in hand.
The wand picks me. Safety first.
He has double time though, so it's super easy for him to refill really quickly.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Don't hit that again. Go! It's a little scary.
Let's make magic.
Guaranteed magic.
Oh, smart.
See me after slap. Job done.
Thank you.
What makes something real?
Spell burst and 3 copies of the spell I just played to my hand. Shit, I fucked around, chat. I didn't actually think that would be it. Shit. Game became losable. Okay. Well, that was fun. Thank you everyone so much for watching. If you're on YouTube, please be sure you like, subscribe, comment with what your favorite class is. Do you think Mage is number one? I do. And check me out every day on twitch.tv/teamamerica. Thanks for watching.